My name is Alonzo Montoya, and I'm a wood sculptor. Wood is what comes to my mind as soon as I hear craftsmanship, but anybody that's working with their two hands and making something for themselves or for somebody else is craftsmanship for me. My inspiration for pieces come from nature and a lot of the competitions that I do. We all kind of work off one another a lot of the time, so it really drives you to do better and carve a lot more. Seeing my own work on display is sometimes it's good and bad, because sometimes I think, why did I carve that like that? You know, because each one you do is better later. But it's enjoyable for I like my family being able to see them more than anything, and I got three boys and all of them carve some also. So it's I hope it gives them inspiration also. Each of my pieces have their own personality, so they can tell a storyline. People that come up and see them can kind of view their own story in their own way also. It's a tough job to make a living at, you know, so I believe it's great that anybody gets supported at their artwork, because it is tough to make a living at it, and a lot of people just do it part-time, and for the ones that do it full-time, it's a lot of trying to accomplish in 1 year to make a living. So I think it's great when a community supports you. My name is Alonzo Montoya, and I'm a craftsman.